Hello, my name is William Waite, and I design and make wooden brain teaser puzzles. These are some good examples. They're made with mini pieces, and often the pieces will fit in different ways and can have many different solutions. This puzzle, called Knit Pagoda, is a good example of how my puzzles work. It has just 11 pieces, so they're chunked bigger than it looks at first. And the pieces fit in different ways together. And this one, for example, might fit there or over here, over in this spot. It has just 11 pieces, but 278 different solutions to fit them into the tray. And it's still tricky to find one because you get to the end and this sort of thing might happen where you might have two holes and one piece left to put in. So you have to backtrack and try something different, and things might get worse. Now there's four holes and one piece. But you just keep rearranging and trying some different things, and eventually you can find one of those solutions. Or if all else fails, I usually engrave one solution on the back.